All right, let's get into a fight with these creatures up here.
Ready, Watcher. Yeah.
What? Hey.
Huh?
Hi.
Need something?
Hey.
Ready, Watcher.
Hi.
They weren't so tough. I guess they're some kind of saber-toothed tiger.
I'm on the trail. Can't get a good...
Yeah.
Shot with... this.
What?
Yes?
Thank you.
gun.
Shadow!
Die already!
Yeah.
Yeah, we shouldn't have to use too many spells on these creatures.
Sure.
I should save.
I shall be discreet.
A cave. Let's go inside. And we're flung straight into a battle.
Point the way.
Aye?
Yeah.
Need something?
Ah, thank you, Sunrock.
Don't even.
Huh?
What?
Hey. Hi?
Huh?
Right.
Steady does it.
Hmm.
Saving.
Hey, of course. And slow. Die!
Settle!
That's it!
Yes?
What?
Need something?
Word healed our soul.
Hey.
Ready, Watcher.
Hey.
How may I help?
That's it.
Oh, good.
I shall be discreet.
And the fire shows me something new.
That's interesting. I wonder who can use that.
Curses! I'm blinder than a four-pox bat!
Yeah.
I'll stay out of sight.
See now what the flame has shown us?
That was a fun cave, and out we go. Now what?
Hey.
Yeah.
Hi?
What? Ready. I'll chew the gristle off your skull.
Yes.
Sure.
Keeping an eye out.
Yes? Yes?
What?
I'm here.
Need something?
Yes.
That's not very helpful.
How may I help? That's not very helpful.
Hey.
Sure.
Say what you want about Dear Woodens. They haven't met the problem yet they couldn't solve by killing some scapegoats.
You fight for people because you see something there that deserves defending, even more so because someone you trust sees it too. Then you turn around and they do something like this, and the person who made you want to help them is gone.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
We know all these spells, we can sell that. Grants fireball. Plus 5 damage reduction burn, damage reduction freeze, and grants wood skin. I don't think we have a... Do we have a wild strike? For him? Doesn't look like we do. So we'll trade out one belt for the other just temporarily. Alright, we're going to Elm Shore. So in the next video, I'll see you in Elm Shore.